Looks like we made it here in one piece.
We've reached our destination.
I thought we'd see fighting throughout the city, but it's dead quiet.
Either Dohalim's allies have been arrested, or they're keeping a low profile.
Meaning the rebels are occupying the palace? Then let's hurry up and kick those bastards out.
Have you guys checked your equipment lately?
This place is awfully quiet for a siege palace.
Such a huge place is spooky without all those people here.
They're probably waiting to ambush us.
With so few Renans here, I guess this is what it's like when the Danans are expelled and the ruling minority are all that's left. My money's on them using Zoogles to even the odds.
I don't even see any Danan guardsmen.
The fact that they're not at their stations tells me they really have been driven out. We all swore an oath of loyalty to Lord Dohalim. My fellow guards wouldn't abandon their posts lightly.
Speaking of which, where the heck is he?
How could this be happening?
Any idea where we should go in the main building?
Let's try the Lord's Chamber.
Worth a shot.
You can bust that wall open, can't you?
Well, let's give it a try and find out!
You sure about that? From what I hear, that thing can stop even a cannonball.
On second thought, let's see if there's a release mechanism somewhere.
Kisara, do you have any idea just what Kel'Zelik might be planning at the palace?
It's hard to say. I've never seen him use any powerful arts, and I don't think he's particularly skilled with any weapons either. However, I have noticed him accompanied by something strange from time to time.
What kind of strange?
I don't know. I couldn't see anything with him, but I could sense something was there. Probably some sort of Zoogle.
An invisible Zoogle?
We'd better be careful in any case. I'd rather we not find out after it jumps us and tries to rip our throats out.
Stronger.
Gotta make through.
Here's evil.
Eat dirt.
Here's your hands in the way.
I'll smash you.
Take my revenge on you.
We're not finished.
Get toasty.
Burn strike.
I wonder if we can make new weapons with this.
You know, the more I think about it, this palace is way too big for its own good.
Tell me about it. Plus, where the hell were these soldiers and Zoogles all this time?
Normally, the Zoogles are kept in specialized training facilities and only get let out in cases of emergency.
Like this one, for instance? Give me a break. I won't forgive you!
Eat this!
Showdown between blade and fist. There's always room for improvement. Be a breeze. Get in, get out.
I won't show you any mercy.
Nice. No scratches on my shield or my armor.
You're quite the gunslinger.
I have to be, in this world.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
No backing down!
I'm a true gunslinger around here.
Fire!
And I'll stop your life!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Right.
Right.
Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
I think this is a key to the noble room of the castle.
A noble what?
The room at the northern end of this floor. Maybe the release mechanism is in there. My shield or my armor.
I'll take that.
Barely a blip on our radar.
Is that some kind of note the rebels left?
Hey, it mentions the release mechanism we're looking for, but...
this isn't enough to go on. We got them all. Got them all.
Hi, Hoodle!
Armor won't save
you! Now you burn! Oh, my God!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Let's dispose of the trash.
I see one, eh?
Shion, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Armor won't save you.
That's my cue.
Go away!
Shut him down.
I'm on it.
I'm out. I'm on
top of the
now.
Demons descend.
Flashing bang.
Too slow.
Move it. Free demon door.
Crumble.
Now by the power of astral energy.
Say no more.
With this, I can become even stronger!